Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Hearts of War 4 with Après Moi le Déluge as Christian Kingdom of Croatia. Okay, so we are justifying war goal against Albania and it's gonna be finished. Oh, seriously? Okay, let's cancel this. Great Britain, France and Spain are both all guaranteeing Albania. That's gonna be interesting. So let's choose new research. Let's go for land doctrine. We need more men, let's be honest. Oh no, let's go for engineering company. Albania. Damn it, I didn't thought they would be guaranteeing, all three would be guaranteeing Albania. Okay, so fighting, well, it's Albania's only nation we have to attack, we can attack. Unless you want to fight Continental System. That's soon. Maybe Greece. If we would go for... If we would do naval invasion. Serbia and Bulgaria are part of Continental System, which is kind of unfortunate. Soon we're gonna be missing some steel. Recognition, Platon entry, French entry, corporatism will be finished in 31 days, 95 days until concentrated industry level 2 is done. Okay, it's gonna take some time. And I thought Westphalia was winning. No, so I really thought that People's Republic of Germany would be destroyed. But they are gaining again, once again. Another powers, we need to be stronger. We can go for service by requirement. Yeah, let's take service by requirement. We have 500,000 men. Recent change voting law, meritocracy, public works agency, League of Nations voting member. Catholic Party is gaining popularity, great. Democrats are gaining popularity, socialists or radical are gaining popularity. Only monarchists are not gaining any popularity. Corporatism is done. Great, let's go for leader cult. So we can get higher... So we can get more population. More recruitable population. Youth organization. Recovery rate plus 10%. Political power gain plus 10%. I think that is going to be next. But more political power also would be nice against... Gain base national immunity plus 5%. Research to bonus to industry. Bonus to industry. Synthetic resources. Production efficiency growth plus 15%. Production efficiency retention plus 15%. More naval yards also would be quite useful. Oh, and we have only 50% national unity, we need to increase it. So yeah, this would be really nice, or really useful. National unity would be increased by 5%. Zagreb, you are for 5 victory points. Benija Luka, 3. Maybe South, 3. Sarajevo, 5. Split, 5. Oh, we have auto victory points. 5, 10, 13, 16... 21, 22, 23, 24, 25 victory points. Inside small state. And we are missing steel. Emperor of Japan declared war on Emperor of China. Okay, after the clear cut is done, deep steel industry will be next. So we can get steel from in Dalmatia. And we need new cabinet minister. Division I take on core territory plus 5%. You know what? Let's take Svatozar Nazor. Production from courses plus 50%. Let's see how useful this guy will be. We are gaining 1.6 political per day per day. Oh, we have some territory. We can return the territory to Serbia and Magyar Empire. No, Vojvodina. Both Magyar Empire and Serbia want that. Okay, that was a mistake to justify war goal. That was a mistake to justify war goal against them. That's kind of unfortunate. Our party popularity is going down, even if it should go up. Daily change plus 0.05. Okay, new research. Let's go for. Oh, it's December. Let's wait until January 1st, 48, for both researches. Clear cut is done. Let's go for deep steel industry so we can get 8 steel in Dalmatia. And we don't have to buy steel from Sweden. We are building one convoy per month. Destroyer or submarine? Okay, submarine is cheaper. You know what? Let's build submarine. Oh no, let's cancel it. You are almost done. Great. Let's build submarines. Three more days, and then we can choose research. And January 1st is here. Okay. Let's go for improved infantry equipment and improved or support weapons level 2. 118 and 115 days. Then it's gonna be done. Teutonic Reich, again, you're gonna lose some men. King Albert's regency ends. So, Wangari, you have new leader? Yes, you have new leader. And you are monarchists now. So you should move to Continental System. Let's go for computing machine. We don't want to stay in Central Power since they are monarchists. Monarchists and not ultranationalists. Japanese typing alliance. 4 days. 31 days until deep steel industry is going to be done. Opposition demands elections. Conditions are right for election. Nationality plus 10% for 180 days. Political power gain will be decreased by 50%. No, conditions are right for elections to be held. I definitely do not want to lose 50% political power. That would kinda suck. Okay, so right now I want someone who will increase our political power gain. Ideology drop defense plus 15%. Some ideology monthly opinion plus 100%. Smooth talking charmer. Let's go. Let's hire Maximilian Ranina. 1.8 political power per day. Man, 16 divisions. We have 16 divisions. 17. So I want 8 more divisions. So let's train 8 divisions. Let's have 24 divisions. Oh, and we can finally add recon company and engineering company. Let's save it. I'm guessing we are missing some super equipment. Yes, we are missing a little bit of super equipment. It's gonna take 567 days. Let's build more super equipment. Next military factory will be finished in 6 days. Croatia, Dalmatia, and Bosnia. Bosnia, you are definitely not priority. Next national focus. Okay, let's go for youth organizations. Division recovery rate 7%, more political power. More political power is always nice. We have appropriated vote. Political power gain plus 20%. Oh, that means even more political power. 1.8. Small arm designer, 150 political power. Infantry equipment, small soft attack plus 5%. Hard attack. Breakthrough plus 25%. Production cost minus 5%. Okay, I think Ordnance Corps would be a little bit more useful. Mostly because of the 25% bonus to breakthrough. Well, also cheaper infantry equipment wouldn't be a problem. We are missing one steel, but we are missing one steel in submarines, so no problem. So right now we are building 2 submarines per year, 2.3 submarines per year. Bond, what are you focusing on? Offensive army? Oh, what? Bond, I like your Polish Balkan diplomacy. Destroy Romania, destroy Bulgaria, align Austria, Italy, Serbia, Croatia. Do you have something similar? No. Russia, what about you? Do you have something nice? Not really. Defeat Rasputin's influence. Form Soviet Union. Turkey calls for aid. Embrace the Black Hundreds. So Russia is trying to claim Caucasia. New research proposed. Our recently appointed Cabinet Minister for Supranational Affairs has requested additional resources to create a permanent research department for investigating the paranormal. This department of Gnostic conjunction and experimental thaumaturgy would hire and train the best and brightest occultists, spirit mediums and magi, and direct them towards uncovering the mysteries wherever they can be found, in order to help Christian Kingdom of Croatia in her war efforts by developing new means of attack, and more importantly by acting as a first line of defense against possessions by demons. Should such malady occur in a senior official or general, the result could be catastrophic. The new research department will be opened under the authority of cabinet minister. Yeah, let's do that. Let's hope it's gonna be useful. Department of Gnostic Conjunction and Experimental Thaumaturgy. This agency hosts the finest magi in the country. Let's hope they're gonna be useful. 2 days and support offense will be done. Support offense are finished. Okay, let's wait for improved infantry equipment and then I'm gonna choose new research. Two new researches. Okay, so 1938. Let's research motorized. And artillery. Oh, definitely artillery will be useful. And we need it. It's gonna take some time. Oh, tomorrow we're gonna have enough for the core for Ordnance Corps. Weapons and equipment research time on 7%. Youth organizations are finished. New focus. Planning speed plus 70%. Entrenchment speed plus 70%. Okay, let's research lessons of the Great War. Army experience, and we will get bonus to land doctrine, so we can start researching land doctrine. After we're gonna do... After we will finish motorized. Most probably. Because after we're gonna finish community machine, I want decryption. Definitely. And after we do without artillery, I think I want improved artillery. I want to get to improved artillery as fast as possible. We are missing some fighters. Oh! International created. What? Belorussia, why are you in Chinese block? How that happened? Pretty fun. So, Republican and International is now weaker since Belorussia is for some reason in Chinese block. I don't think Belorussia can even help China. Since they cannot get there. China, that kinda sucks for you since you're gonna be at war with Russia quite soon. Okay, maybe not that soon since they are still justifying against Caucasia. Far right wing win the re-election. Wonderful. We have a mandate to declare state of emergency. Now let's go for wonderful. So we can get more political power. A better industrial concern would be useful. Not you. Construction research time? No. Production efficiency grow plus 5%. Industrial research time minus 10. Now let's go for integrated Technology Inc. Since research time will be decreased by 1% and electronic research time by 10, it means this was decreased by 11%. Okay, Teutonic Reich is pushing back. Seems like battle against People's Republic of Germany is still... Well, People's Republic of Germany is the weakest, let's be honest. I'm surprised they didn't fall yet. What are you missing? Some infantry equipment? You're gonna have enough infantry equipment in 60 days. And enough support equipment in 70 days. But let's build some fighters. Just one fighter. We are missing steel, oil and rubber. One fighter per month. Okay, that's gonna take some time. It will take some time until we gonna get our first fighter. But it's slowly going up. One days, computing machine, lessons of the Great War are almost done. New cabinet master. Let's hire some war hero. Yep. Breno Stankovacci. Ultranationalist drift will go up and our division attack on core territory will also go up. are you missing here? Some equipment? Seems like we are sending all equipment to those units here, and the last unit is missing everything. How much upgrades do we need? A lot. Like 6,000? Lessons of the Great War are done. This is bonus to infantry weapons. 39? Okay, yeah. Let's go for weapons advances. And I guess after motorized will be finished, I want to research submachine gun. And we're gonna have 50% bonus to it. So it's gonna be really fast. Or it should be really fast. Both Great War Army political power gain is going down, planning speed and entrenchment speed is going up. Okay, only two guys are fully trained. Research staff missing. The universities in the capital Croatia heartland have suffered some unexplained disappearance amongst the senior research staff in recent months. Many of them were reportedly critics of the newly opened Department of Gnostic Conjunction and Experimental Thaumaturgy. An Archimedes Minister for Supernatural Affairs believes that the skeptics' minds of the scientists allow them to fall prey to possessions attempts by invading demons. He assures us that with proper training by his department, our science staff will be better prepared for warding of future demonic invasions. I see you, what you did there. You should turn the matter over to the civilian police. Research time will be increased by 5%. Yeah, do anything it takes to prevent more disappearance. I don't think we're gonna find those scientists anymore. Seems like they are dead. Computing machine will be finished in 6 days. Next election, 1942. Primo Reis. So Albane, are you still defending it by everyone? Yes, unfortunately you are. Computing machine is done, great. Let's research decryption of 106 days. In 28 days we're gonna get told artillery. Weather factory, when will be finished? 25 days. Okay, so what I want to research here, land reform, construction speed plus 10%, I like that. We can create our own faction. Well, no one cares about that. Or we can create our own factions. Well, we need one of those two. Manorism. Also, good factories will go down, I like that. More political power gain. Gain based national unity. Democracy, screw that, unless you have something good here. No. Secret police, international drift go up. Justify war goal time will be decreased. Effect of partisans on us. State terror. Ideology drift defense. Oh, I don't like either of those here. I think minorism will be next. I'm gonna be researching. Oh, popular sovereignty. I totally forgot about you. Or maybe electronics research. Be also useful. Architects. Oh, architects will be useful in 1939. Oh, definitely. I think we should start this tree. Steel. Can we get rubber? Fortunately, no, but we can get steel. Anglo-Spanish Alliance! So Spain is now part of Commonwealth. So Albania is now defended by Commonwealth and Continental System. Well, they were defended by Commonwealth and Continental System even before, but right now Spain won't create their own faction. Hey Britain, how did you pull that off? If unknown focus? Equal Caribbean, Ireland, Portuguese Africa, claim Canada. Maybe some event. Oh no, you have aligned Spain. Aligned Portugal. Coastal fortifications. Abolish monarchy. Two days until and then told artillery will be done. Great. Let's research interwar artillery and let's build some towed artillery. And we are missing a little bit more steel. We are upgrading infantry equipment. Great. We are not missing anything right now. And this one guy needs to be trained. You're gonna be finished. You're gonna be trained in December. You know, screw it. I'm gonna deploy you immediately. And let's train. Right now. Horses, I'm gonna give you engineering. Are we missing something? Support equipment? Doesn't seem like we are missing support equipment. Horses, it use some experience. On horse. Another industrial concern. Industrial research time -10%. Production efficiency growth +5%. Construction research time will go down. Let's go for industrial concern Inc. No, LTD. Weapons advances are done. Great. Now, I wanted to do architects. Yep, let's research architects. Let's focus on architects. And let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.